Hello everyone and welcome back to Mohammed Makes. Today let's make plum crumble. So we found some plums on a walk and we picked them fresh from a plum tree. And the rest of these, all these plums, we got from a neighbour's plum tree. So I thought I'd make some plum crumble. Let's get started. First, let's cut the plums in half and take out the seeds. Okay. Do that with all your plums. Here are my coloured plums. Next, I've got about half an orange worth of orange juice and about a couple teaspoons of maple syrup. So, they go in. And then I mix them up. I've put about 2 cups of rolled oats and about 1/4 cup of coconut flour into a blender to coarsely blitz. I'm making a gluten, dairy, refined sugar free topping for my crumble. Now I've blitzed up my topping and I ripped up some dates and now I'm going to be adding about 1/2 cup of melted coconut oil. Okay. Now I'm going to add a pinch of salt and I'm gonna blitz it together. I'm going to spread my topping over my plum. So now roughly spread the crumble over the top. Now this is going to go in the oven at 200 for about 10 to 15 minutes until it's brown on top. My plum crumble is now finished and ready to eat. Wow, that smells good.